206th. Subject English. Chapter News Flash. Welcome students. You must have noticed that your parents and elder persons always see news channels and read newspapers to get news and information about the world. Today, we are going to learn interesting news items from different places and newspapers. A.C. Dindim swims 8,000 km every year to meet his friend. Rio de Janeiro, Tuesday, 8 March 2016. This is interesting story of Brazilian man João Pereira de Souza, who lives in Proveta, and Magellanic penguin and their friendship. This penguin is called Dindim. João Pereira saved Dindim and Dindim stayed with him for 11 months. When Dindim got new feathers, he suddenly disappeared. He left João's home. But after some days, he returned to his friend. For last 5 years, Dindim is following this routine. Every year, Dindim makes the trip to south and swims back home to stay with João again. In Brazil, it is not allowed to keep wild animals as pet. But in this case, the penguin chooses to stay with his human friend. More dinosaur fossils found in Kutch, Ahmedabad, February 15, 2016. In this news, we get information about how German scientists got a big fossil of a dinosaur at Gujarat in Lodi village. Scientists have sent these fossils to test them to Munich. It shows that this dinosaur was about 10.15 meters long and lived about 135 million years ago. The scientists think that about 13 species of dinosaurs lived there in past. Due to some meteor strike or volcanic eruption or other some reason, all these animals were destroyed. Gravitational waves detected for the first time, February 11, 2016. This is a news about how scientists have detected gravitational waves first time in history. It says that this is the greatest discovery of present century. It was possible because of laser interferometer gravitational wave observatory, that is LIGO. This project includes two identical wave detectors located about 3,000 km away from each other. Einstein had told about these waves long ago, but it was not proved. It was proved after 100 years. 900 scientists were working on this project, including Indian scientists. Gravitational waves are ripples in the fabric of space-time that travel outward from their source on 11th February 2016. The LIGO Scientific Collaboration and Virgo Collaboration team announced this discovery. Children, remember one thing. Only those things become news which are special.